is all funny. I don't see any eggs.
Day 10, 25 April. KD's bees. J&D's bees.
That's very hot. The fence moved and jumped onto my foot, and I was like, an animal is on.
So you'll note Kim is wearing a dress and dance slippers.
Up there's some eggs in there. See the larva? So that means that there's a queen laying somewhere, because we've had this for 10 days and there's larva in there. See them?
Well, I'll believe you.
Over here, the white stuff inside.
All right. Over here, the white stuff inside. All right.
There's more over here.
Oh, hey, look at that. That is a supersedure cell, because I studied the book.
Right see, there. Did you see the white stuff inside of here? Those are larvae. That's a good sign. There's an old queen cell down there on the bottom. See that?
Oh, that one, but it's open.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm starting to get used to the sound of bees buzzing around me.
Take it
out? Sure.
I don't want to take away your fun.
Take it out. Yeah.
This one feels heavy.
This guy in the top is very different. He's moving his wings a lot. This guy's different. No.
There's a couple that look like bigger, but there's more than one, so it can't be the queen, but there's a few that look like noticeably larger than the rest. Oh, that's pollen in there. It's full of yellow stuff. Wow, there's a ton of them.
show that in a video.
I think that's honey.
I think maybe they're making honey over there.
Because it's, see how liquidy and shiny it is inside? To look at. Do you
want
to pull it out?
You can pull it out. I got the video camera.
Alright.
Wow, this one is like loaded with honeybees. This guy's definitely bigger, but nobody's around. Ah! Oh, look, they're starting on the yellow one, the brand new one. Is this one different? No? I don't know. There's apparently three different kinds of bees, for the people who know about bees. Look at that honey on the pollen on that guy. And then down in there, hard to tell, down in there are the bees on the new section. These are the bees going to the feeder.
I don't think they're doing anything.
I'm actually going to change that orientation of that. I'll do that after I shut off the video.
Okay.
Pull this one out. I don't want to see what's happening here. Please. Wow. They're really doing it on this one. And they're all piled up together on the backside over here. Like something's going on. They're moving around, they're making it brown. And even on the other side, they're starting to congregate. Alright, I'm going to shut off the video now, and we're going to feed them with the sugar water on day 10, and we're going to change the entrance reducer to make it a bigger entrance reducer.